Okay, we're looking west, and that's the dividing line, little lane that we pulled down, parked someplace right out in there over that other hilltop. Right about there's where the decoys were set. Now if you come east and look on the water, there's a really good batch of mallards out there. And of course all the snow geese that we saw in the wheat fields, they're still out there also.